Cherry. Cherry. And that's not a cherry. Oh, yes, it is. 70. 73. Oh,
never mind. Ah!
Double glow!
I saw that coming. I thought it was going to be 7. But it wasn't.
I don't care what it is. I got a 1-up anyways. 71. Oh. 5-3, the last level of World 5. Going up here, going inside the jaw. Wait, is there a potion? Yes. Go down here, get like the token. Whoa, what? Whoa, what? Whoa! I didn't know that would happen! I warped! That is cool. I had no idea. That had never happened. I thought you couldn't even go in there! That is cool! I have made it all the way to World 7! Oh! This is awesome! Well, the finale's gonna go really quickly on this one. that's really cool. I can't believe I got that. I don't care if I got hit. All I care about is that I got an awesome streak of a shortcut. The epic shortcut warp to World 7. I had no idea that was what it was for. Oh crap, that was a bad mistake. That was really bad. That was a really bad. Well, my recommendation for World 7 is to have 70 lives. Actually, have 50 lives, because if you feel like you're gonna struggle, that's why you need 70 lives. And we are up in the way. And welcome to the sparks. In the sky, of course. You don't really have to free the spark, you can just super jump. Not really. That's just luck. Green Cassandra. Boom. Yeah, there's only one. It's going to be the same match. Thank you. Oh, come on. I thought that would hurt him. And I am done. Next time is the finale. World 7-2. Can't believe that already happened. And for you comes the spoils. World 5's boss was supposed to be Claw Grip, and World 6's boss would have been Triclide again. Yeah, I knew that would happen. Yes! 80 lives! Epic finale. See you guys next time.